Welcome to this brief guide on how to analyze data in Microsoft Excel. Have you ever found yourself sitting at your desk and staring at a spreadsheet and not being able to find any data trends or insights? Well, you're not alone, but today I'm going to show you a feature in Excel that can make finding those insights easier than ever. Here I have the monthly sales figures for my Excalibur paper company, and as you can see, there's a lot of just random numbers in here, and I'm going to struggle to find any potential insights. But there's a feature in Excel that I can use to do this for me. I simply head to the Home tab of my ribbon and hover all the way over to the right-hand side, and in the Analysis category, I have the option to analyze data. Selecting this option will automatically highlight my table as shown here, and it will open up the Analyze Data side pane where I can go through a few different options, such as the ability to ask a question using natural language. If I'm not sure what to ask, I have some suggested options down below, but what Excel will automatically do for me is actually try and find some insights of its own, such as, for instance, the correlation between A4 and A3 paper. I didn't notice this myself, but I can quickly hit Insert Chart, and this will insert this chart into my spreadsheet for me. Now you'll notice that it hasn't just put a chart in there showing the actual numbers themselves, it's also included the trend line for me so that I can see that correlation between A4 paper and A3 paper. Super fast and super easy with an absolute minimum amount of work. Now what if I wanted to find a particular piece of information regarding my data? I can use the question area for this. So for instance, I can ask, are there any outliers in the A0 paper column? And selecting enter will automatically ask that question, and then it shows me the data that I'm actually looking for. Excel has found that there are 4 outliers in the A0 paper column. Selecting insert pivot chart will create a new sheet in my workbook and insert that for me. Here you can see I have my data, and then I also have a great, nice, easy to see line chart, including highlighted options for my outliers, both the lovely higher outliers where I've sold a lot more paper and the unfortunate low liar there in December of 2020. Yet again, with an absolute minimum amount of work. Now, what if I'm not entirely sure what to ask for? Well, Excel has some suggested options, such as, for instance, showing me the total of A3 paper by date as a line chart. And that's created that line chart automatically for me, making it super easy for me to be able to insert that pivot chart as well and get a great line chart that's easy to see, very legible, and I can quickly and readily use that for whatever I need. And there you can see that in under 3 minutes, I've been able to not only find some great insights in my data, but also visualize it using a selection of charts. And that is how you use the Analyze Data option in Excel. I hope you found this tip extremely useful and it makes analyzing your data just that much easier in the future. And I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel. And if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.